On a golden winter's morning, the band was still asleep. I went kicking past the dealer's northern end of Auburn Street. I ambled up a laneway to kill a little time. I was drawn into the gateway with the bargain center sign. Well, I'd wandered into heaven, I could not believe my eyes. Bric-a-brac nirvana, big boy lucky dip surprise. A cave of trash and treasure, it was tumbling off the shelf. And the master of the magic was Trader Bob himself.
Well, if he doesn't have it, he knows where you can get it. And if he doesn't, just forget it, cause it probably can't be got. He'll wander off and mutter, reappear from all the clutter, with a widget he discovered in his hand,
saying, I reckon this'll probably do the job.
That's the way it worked with Trader Bob.
Well, he had a box of gauges, and I asked him, what are these? He said, Cessna altimeters, mate. If you buy one, you'll get one free. His old torpedo covers, they were running out the door, to be buried full of rifles, getting hidden from the law. There were coppers, blocks and army socks and artificial limbs, job lots bought at auction, choking tubs and drums and bins. I bought a box of sundries, he said, see you later, Cobb. And as I stepped into the sunshine, I thought, good on you, Trader Bob.
Well, if he doesn't have it, well, he knows where you can get it. And if he doesn't, just forget it, cause it probably can't be got. He'll wander off and mutter, reappear from all the clutter, with a widget he discovered in his hand,
saying, I reckon this'll probably do the job.
That's the way it worked with Trader Bob.
He worked 25 years at Nolman's before he set up shop. The stuff he sold is growing old, but it's still holding Goulburn up. The whiskered walking opposite of your mighty hardware chain, and I somehow doubt we'll see the like of Trader Bob again.
If he didn't have it, well, he knew where you could get it. And if he didn't, just forget it, cause it probably can't be got. He'd wander off and mutter, reappear from all the clutter, with a widget he'd discovered in his hand,
saying, I reckon this'll probably do the job.
That's the way it worked with Trader Bob. That's the way it was with Trader Bob.